Okay, now I've had a lizard attack and a bird attack, but OMG, you're not going to believe what just bit me, and I survived. Wait for it. Yep, look at this little fucker. Look at it. Yep, fucking bit my foot. Luckily, I didn't realise until a few seconds after. Because I've shit myself now, but OMG, look at it. Yeah. Okay. I'm sorry. Still in shock from my trauma of a freaking millipede attack. But, yeah, I'm having a cigarette. And yes, am I aware that I've got freaking pink dye in my hair? But you know what? I haven't planned to be attacked. So when I got attacked by the lizards, I didn't plan to be out the front with no pants on. I did not plan to pink dye in my hair when I get attacked by a fucking millipede. Did it hurt? Yeah, it actually did. For all the trolls out there, I've just been on Google, and centipedes and millipedes are pretty much the same thing, but millipedes don't bite, and centipedes do. So yeah, sorry, I got bitten by a centipede. Still hurts.